Kyle Wellwood, number 42. Finally tracked down by Berglund. And his first ever game-winning goal the other night. Canucks center it. Drop pass. They score! Through the legs of Mason. Hyatt makes it 1-0. Back as screens in front. Oshie fans on it. And the Canucks chip it to the corner. Oshie, a big hit. He levels the Canuck player. Here's Jay McKee. Nearly 3 minutes gone in the second. Blues down by one. Perron off the boards. What a move by Oshie. Now to the net. Wide open. He scores! Unbelievable!
The move right there. And then watch how he goes all the way across the slot. The wall goes down all the way. And then the perfect shot under the bar. And the Blues tied at one. What a goal by Oshie.
Might be the best goal of the year by a Blue.
Wow.
Boys at center, carried along by Backes. Around a man. In front. Boys wide open. Backhander all along the highway robbery. Vancouver on the power play. They were 3-for-7 the other night in Dallas. Here's Sundin, a blast. That was blocked. And the Blues, Oshie. A break ahead. Backes shorthanded. In the clear. He scores! Shorthanded. No! Into Tkachuk. Big Walt spins out of the corner. And the pass comes down in front. Winchester, a shot and a save by Luongo. All the way around. And he can't get a shot. And Burrows picks it off his stick. And here he comes. 3-on-3 the other way. For Henrik Sedin in front. A shot and a save. Rebound. They score. Burrows on the rebound. Jams it in. Now work in, boys, to Backes. Fires a shot and a save by Luongo. Rebound, boys, again. And a great pad save by Luongo. Now the Canucks get set up. Over to Daniel. Back in front. Great pad save by Mason on Bernier. His best save tonight.
Yeah, that's a tremendous save.
Blues to center. Perron gets on his skates. Now to Brad Boys. Oh, what a save by Luongo. His best tonight. On boys. Pollock to Tkachuk. Here's Big Walt. In for Berglund. And then to Tkachuk again. Right in front. They score! I think Perron tipped it in. And the Blues go back on top. Hits Sundin, who went wide. Pressured by Vancouver. Sundin in front. He gets it again. To Vanenen. To the net. Off the goal post. And covered by Mason. That hit the near post and came under the pad of Mason. Now the puck comes in front. Burrows to the line to Bieksa. A shot kicked in front. And the Blues break it up. Boys ahead to McDonald. 2-on-1 with Backes. Backes wide open. Oh, hit the crossbar. Backes hit the crossbar. Now picked up by Koliakovo into McDonald. Andy McDonald. To the net for Backes. Right in front. And a shot. It was blocked. Now comes the boys. Here's boys across the McDonald. A shot. Great save by Luongo. He got across. Now to the far side, Ryan Johnson. Knocked away from him. Perron trying to clear it. And it comes to center. Somebody laid a Canuck out on the far side. Either Oshie or Perron.
Did you, Oshie?
Bernier goes to the slot. Thrown low again, now to Bernier. Oh, what a save by Mason with a shoulder on Bernier.
Oshie on the ice together. They don't just look to throw the puck down. They actually look to try to make a play, and which is what you have to do.
Big hit by McKee. And another penalty called on Vancouver. And the shot off the crossbar. Rebound. And just wide. They control the draw. Here's Brad Boys. 40 seconds left. Blues up by one. They'd love another one. Koliakovo in two points. Right in to McDonald. He scores! And the Blues will win it. 4-2.